Well, it's amazing to me the progress that China has made in a relatively short period of time. The current business climate is incredibly strong. We see here in NASDAQ, we have 29 Chinese companies that have come to market in a very short period of time. And these companies truly have excelled. They have recognized a business opportunity, either in their home market or globally, and taken advantage of it.